Sacramento police is cracking down on sideshows. They say that yesterday they arrested one person who helped organize the sideshow and had previous history of leading sideshows. They also towed 14 cars and issued 20 misdemeanor citations. Police say that they will continue to take enforcement action related to sideshows and will be obtaining follow-up warrants to tow participating vehicles at a later date.